not first came out, but like a few months into it, like there was one in Tampa. There was like 50 man locals.
That must be sick. I wonder what that's like.
Yeah, it was sick.
What's it like to have a local?
It was called what the fuck was it called? Spicy Spy, yeah. Knox came and visited one time. It was like 50 people when you came, right? Choose your character. Yeah.
Oh my god.
God, and then you come. Wait, what'd you get? What kind of food'd you get? Oh my god, you was with Pat, weren't you?
No, I was just by myself. I was in the bathroom, bro. I was hanging up.
You?
Yeah.
He was practicing?
No, I was practicing this beer.
Alright, one day, KeyChain will.
What'd you get? What food'd you get? Where'd you go? Asian?
Where is that? How far is that?
It's like
walking distance?
Kinda want Chinese. Did you eat? Have you eaten?
Nah.
I kinda want Chinese. Do you want Chinese?
Do I?
I will, man.
I might.
I want some lo mein. Have you ever tried mei fang?
Mei fang?
Yeah.
No.
It's like you know how Italian people have like angel hair?
Yeah.
Spaghetti? It's like lo mein but angel hair.
So it's like angel hair lo mein.
Pretty much. It's really, I like it.
I mean, I'm sure it's good.
I would recommend.
I've been taking an interest to linguine recently.
Really?
Yeah.
You know what's funny? I used to work at an Italian restaurant, and they told me that the word she used was richer. They said that linguine, opposed to other pastas, it has a richer taste.
I like linguine, man. I don't know. I like didn't used to like it at all, and now I'm just like, wait a minute. I like it more than angel hair.
See what he's doing there? That is irrelevant.
Oh yeah, why don't you tell us a little bit about Nest?
Okay, Nest. What he's doing right now, those super magnets he was doing. Not
super
safe.
Magnets?
Well, those like magnet, a whole bunch of magnets. He was doing back to back. That's not safe.
But the walking isn't safe?
No, you see the tiptoes?
How much does he weigh? He's like really good at this.
To be fair, yeah, right? He does toe day.
Toe day.
He does toe day.
Toe day.
Yo. You can kind of moonwalk on the Smash Bros. Platform.
Even though we just saw KHD 4 seconds ago, he is missing in action.
This is Sarah versus KC.
Oh, we found horizontal.
Oh.
KC super horizontal.
KC with the haircut much better than KC with the afro. In my opinion.
I do like KC with the haircut.
He looks cleaner, right?
Yeah. He looks like my KC I know.
Yeah. You guys ever seen the Wayans brothers? He was like, we're brothers. We're happy and we're singing and we're colors.
Huh.
Are you serious again? That's like two in a row.
Rip.
Sorry, man.
You gotta get him, man.
Yeah, because you freaking...
Hit him with the money.
Are you guys still in doubles? Who'd you lose to? They went pretty far. Where'd you get food?
Yo, what kind of food'd you get? The deli? How far is it? Walking distance?
It is. It's where that plaza we went to last time, right?
Yeah, it's literally at the block.
Oh, I might get that instead of the Chinese. Maybe. I'll see how I feel. Is it good? Is it money sauce?
Okay, would you consider that a snack or a meal?
Well, that looks sick. Oh my god, wait. Is that like...
Is that
like chicken parm?
Yeah, it looks
like... Holy cray.
Dude, your hair is like amazing. It looks sick. For real, dude. What match? They haven't even started.
Oh, what a banning a stage is it?
I don't know if they told you, but this has been pretty, like, rated R.
Well, I don't know. He's just been saying things about Tinder. It's been weird.
Oh, you're on the other
side? We're into it here. Hi, me and you.
Hi.
We're trying to get into it. We're on Delfino's. Okay, large stage here.
Okay, now, I haven't played KC in a while, but there's so many Nesses in the community that we don't have the luxury of unfamiliarity.
True. I would agree with that normally, but Ness is just so damn ambiguous that like I cannot say anyone actually knows the matchup ever.
I disagree.
I hate Ness so much, by the way.
I don't know why.
Hate him. Oh my god, hate him.
I don't know why.
I don't know, dude.
You know I've never beaten DJ?
Yeah?
Nope.
Well, what? Well, you aren't good when you play DJ.
Not fair. Last time I played him was...
Like 4 years
it's
ago.
It's been a long time. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, never mind. Alright.
Nice grab. Oh, does not do the back air, which is free, by the way.
He DI'd in. Oh, he knows. He reeled back in his seat. Get him.
Oh, nice damage.
Again.
One.
Oh!
Don't you love when that happens? Some good damage, man. That is some good damage. Whacking.
Oh my god.
Didn't react. Okay. Oh, is he gonna get stuck here? Oh,
he's been hanging out with them shiny. Taunts? Come on, you only taunt when you do something sick. That was a back air, dog.
Alright, let's see if we can do this edge guard right here. Oh, that's not a good edge guard.
You're just giving yourself damage. I would just hold ledge and let him accumulate the damage.
I am not enjoying KeyChain's edge guards right here. Not his
me
options.
Me neither.
Forward air. Whack.
Yep, no jump.
Alright, hit him with a hammer. That's a pretty good way to hurt someone. Throwing tanks at him.
Why do you call it a tank?
Because it tanks all the lasers.
Tanks whatever you want it to
tank. Tanks PK fire, tanks PK 1, tank. Tank. Lags your opponent, tank, dude.
You think when Waddle Doo was growing up, he went to like special school because he only had one eye?
Special education?
Not special education, just like...
I'm sure like...
They just didn't want him, like, his parents didn't want him to like make fun, be made fun of. They put him in private school where they don't make fun of him.
Well, what they did was put him in like super special superhero school, and now he learned how to shoot lasers out of his eyeball.
Out of his eye!
So that seems like a pretty good deal he got, honestly. I would take making fun of it. And having lasers.
I honestly don't know, because if he gets punched, he doesn't even blink. Does he blink? How?
He blinks when he's about to laser. He shuts his eye and opens it and lasers.
Does he have an eyelid, or does he like close his whole body and open it?
What? He has an eyelid.
I'm so sorry, Apollo. I feel like you're so disappointed in our commentary.
What? Yeah. I'm having a great time.
I am too.
Oh!
He is dead, gordito!
He is chilling.
He's laughing.
He's relaxing.
He's laughing.
He's doing lay down day.
Yeah, Casey's kind of mad too. You saw that? He put the mad face. Like,
look at him right now. He's smiling.
Oh, that was like the super grin.
All right, we got some grabs, re-grabs. Oh, okay. Nice down air. Oh, down smash
again.
Well, he is tech chasing with this down smash. It covers way too much.
Yeah.
More than Ness can get out
the
of it.
The only one like, it doesn't cover is like roll back.
Yeah, roll away. And he's going to get fired a lot of damage here. STI's up really well, actually.
Yeah. I want to
hear. Nice.
Now, I want to see if Sarah's going to catch on to this. Smash. Don't do it, bro. All
right, just, there you go. At least it's an option.
Just grab ledge, guys. Most Nesses, I'm going to say majority of them, don't know how to do it. And by do it, I mean sweet spot.
It's hard.
It ain't just me.
Forward air. Oh, we threw a guy at him.
Yeah, I think he used an extra jump by mistake.
All right. Let's see if Gage can just, shake that one off.
Okay. Down air. Coming.
Oh, we're on a platform.
Misses
smash.
The L cancel, dog.
Oh, yeah. Good thing he didn't up smash. My option was bad. All right.
Okay.
Edge guard time. Covers himself with a PK fire and almost died from that. Let's see if we can get this edge guard. Actually,
he's dead.
Slices him with the eyeball man.
With the eyeball man. With the private school aficionado.
Superhero
aficionado.
Oh, gets the down smash again.
I think you know this, right? To be fair, not to be fair, but to be honest, running in and shielding against Ness is like usually the best option. If he's above you, if you just run in and shield, you're kind of covering a lot of his like options, really.
I suppose.
Cause what do I always come in with? You make fun of me for this all the time.
I mean, you always do it.
Yeah, exactly. You see?
Fix it, Stereo.
What you mean? It works, bro.
Fix it, Stereo.
It works. You want me to not?
You're going
it.
To lose the DJ.
Ah!
Wow, enough knockback growth to kill
what the
DDD.
Fuck is he popping off for?
He sort of popped off or something.
Yeah.
KC is super duper, duper duper not happy about that at all.
Yeah. I want to know what happened to the Wah.
He probably realized that it wasn't improving as fast as he wanted, maybe.
What the hell he wanted? To jump to top 8 in like a week?
Yes.
He didn't even give it like a year. Not even 6 months.
Oh, no, not at all. He gave it like... maybe 2 months. Maybe.
Yeah, man. Maybe he just wasn't having fun.
Maybe.
That's a big part of it for me. Like, I play NES because I find it fun as hell.
Yeah, I don't... I play Diddy Kong because I have fun. I play that because, I don't know.
Because you want to win?
Because I want to win.
You play Ike because you want to forward smash people. Let's put it out on the table.
Well,
you just like the noise it makes.
I like the noise of the sword, yes. I like the...
Yeah, it does sound real. It does sound thunderous.
It's great. Except when you do it at low percent, and it's just like, wait, why didn't they explode?
Yeah. Why didn't
I hit
go,
them with
why
the money. They should have exploded.
They didn't go anywhere.
But that's kind of how the game works. That's why you just nair up to kill percent.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Which is actually optimal. Okay, nice grab here. See if we can get the click chase. Nothing. Lasers. He closes his eye. Watch him. All right, he's gone.
See, he does it. I think
he's back.
I think he just winks his whole body.
Hold on, we'll see.
Oh, come on, Waddle.
I'm super disappointed in this, Waddle.
I don't agree. KeyChain always has very questionable counter picks. Like, wouldn't DDDs love to go to Delfino or...
Well, he was just at Delfino.
Oh, okay.
But the thing is, DDD lives a long time.
Go out there.
But Ness doesn't have a problem killing. Ness can kill him at any percent, basically. Like, any high percent, because back there is weight defense. Weight falls through the
I don't know about all that. People really overestimate back throw.
But it's really good. It kills, you know? Kills it.
Yeah, at like 130, 140.
But DDD usually lives to 170, my guy.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, so he's just going to die no matter what.
Oh, no. I was talking about in general. I wasn't even talking about DDD.
Oh, I'm talking about...
DDD won't die.
But DDD dies.
Bro, we can test this right now.
Yo, I'll show you.
We can test this right now, dog.
We'll watch it right now. We'll watch it.
All right,
so KG, take...
Not here. This is Smashville.
Execute. Dead.
He didn't DI right.
That off the top.
He didn't go to the corner.
What?
He would have lived if he would have DI to the corner.
Listen, man. We can't win. But we suck at this game because of human error, okay?
Yes.
And that's just going to make stupid stuff work all the time.
Oh, absolutely.
Just like Ness. Ness
is amazing. What are you
talking
about? Ness is amazing. Ness deserves every win he gets. That means you got outplayed.
Ness needs to leave.
That means you got outplayed, bro. I'm sorry.
What? You just got out janked.
There's no jank.
Ness is only jank, actually.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my gosh.
So you're telling me my 10% setups are jank? That's what you're saying.
Jank.
My 10% setups are just straight
jank.
Fire. That's straight what it is.
Flaming jank.
Yeah, right.
Flaming pile of hot jank.
Okay, what is your definition of jank?
Garbage.
That's a smart guy.
It's okay.
So jank. Bananas jank?
Yeah, very.
Okay.
They're so super jank. Okay. No one knows how to play around it. No one will ever figure this out.
So what
out.
Is your definition of jank?
Okay. Jank is something a character can do that is like it takes people a while to figure out. But once you figure it out,
you still can't.
You
do
can win.
Right.
No. Once you figure it out, you're good, and then it's not janky anymore because it's janky because you don't know about it. You know,
it's
hard to learn about. Is the thing
we have the varying opinions. To me, jank is the easy way out of a situation. If you have
what
something,
does that mean?
If you have something that just gets you a get out of jail free card.
Okay, the difference
to me,
is
to
like,
me that's an easy like Game & Watch recovery. He recovers for free.
Janky.
He doesn't have to work for it. He doesn't even have to like try. He just upbees and comes back.
I think both definitions are viable.
Okay.
Because like what you're saying is basically that you didn't know that this was so fast. You know, even if they could do it, you could have set up for it, but it's very fast and like you can't always plan for it.
Okay. That makes sense.
Like you're saying, Game & Watch is up B. You could have covered it, but it's really fast and is going to work against most of your character. But you could have covered it.
Everybody.
It's still beatable.
You can't even cover it.
But it's certainly beatable.
With, because you have a sword. Your characters have swords.
But I played Diddy Kong against Game & Watch a lot.
Okay. Envy?
What's good?
Game & Watch comes back for free. I'm sorry.
He's very hard to edge guard. Not going to lie. It's hard to edge guard. You got to do invincible aerial. Do an invincible aerial.
He tried to footstool him.
Yeah, and Pistol sucks. That's why it didn't work. I'm winning this conversation.
No, you're not. You just got to...
Oh, my God. KeyChain's
okay
nuts.
Trying to do it.
Let's go, KeyChain. Oh, he's good. Look at that head tilt, dude.
Yeah,
full on head tilt.
You see the smirks?
All right. Getting the super duper down low from Duster right there. Dude,
yo,
Duster's
real
giving
shit,
him the
I'm
secret.
I'm not even going to lie to y'all.
Secret
I money matched Dusty.
You plowed him, right?
No. He did not drop a tech chase.
You gotta not stop teching.
He did not drop.
Don't
no,
tech.
my tech. Well, my get my regular get up.
Don't tech.
My everything is
miss techs. Miss techs. Do it on
it
purpose.
Does,
miss
it
techs.
Doesn't work against him.
It works,
try.
Dude.
I try.
Also, don't get grabbed. That's helpful
okay.
too. It's helpful to not get
okay.
grabbed. Dude, you have the best pressure in the game. Forward air down tilt.
I don't want to commentate with him anymore. Can we get a switch back?
S Broku.
I don't want to commentate
S Broku. Alright, let's just stop talking about Ness. I hate Ness.
I don't think we have a choice. We got one more game to go.
True. We can talk about KeyChain. And Ness.
Oh, yeah.
Talk about how KeyChain whacks Ness in the face with a big old hammer.
Maybe.
That's usually pretty helpful.
Maybe.
So Seraphim's counterpick here. What do you think is
going to
go?
See, that's not fair, because I can't really, like, talk about Ness, because KC's my boy, and I'm biased.
This is going to be super interesting if Seraphim picks Dreamland, not Dreamland, FD. Because KeyChain appears to be very confident on that stage.
He always takes me there for God knows what. I don't know why.
So obviously,
he doesn't even do the ripple. He doesn't like air camp.
He God, just goes he was, in
yeah,
and
so
works.
Look, what the hell?
That's some kind of crazy regrab.
Yeah, he's well,
KeyChain just feeling it right
he's
now.
He's moving.
He's home.
This
he
penguin,
is at home.
Yeah, bro. This is definitely Penguin Land.
So I know that Ness
he could have got a grab there.
Really like the stage, usually because the beacon fire doesn't get interrupted, and they can do up throw like combos.
Mean
like,
down
not up throw. Down throw up air combos is what I mean.
Depends.
So a bit like I don't
they
know,
actually dude. Really smashed the eye board, to be honest.
KeyChain is just he likes it.
He
likes this place.
I don't know why.
All right, got stuffed right there. Let's see if he can get off this. Gets the back
he's
air.
Alive. He's alive.
A lot of damage. And goes for some really, really bad option.
Oh, yeah.
Super duper bad. Let's do Dion for free and almost gets punished.
Oh, my God. This dude is copying me.
I'm sure that's exactly what he's thinking.
That's exactly
what
he did.
I want to do the stereo.
What did he just do? Did he tipper someone? That's mine.
What? Just hitting someone with a tipper isn't even the stereo.
That is mine. Okay. Everything is mine.
All right, Kyle, you're trying to pick up this.
I made him.
Kyle, you're trying to pick up this commentary word.
I made this child. Get away from me.
What the f- Anyway, so we're gonna get back to the reality.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
He's just Dominican.
I bagged the white girls, dog.
Oh my God. But do they have a lemur or what?
Yo, shut up.
Was the lemur white?
No, she was Asian.
Oh, hold on. You hit the money bags.
Yes, boy. That's why I did it.
I don't understand. You just like randomly swiped on random people on Tinder, got this like sick, nasty Asian girl?
Yes, sir.
I literally don't know how to play Tinder, it turns out.
Yeah, bro, you don't know the meta. Just swipe and don't look, and then you pick
I just
choose.
Don't want to match with some weird people, and they're just like, hey, buddy, and I'm just like, I don't want to even talk to you.
Also, don't. And you can unmatch, bro.
But what if they like message me first?
Then you still unmatch. What do you think? They're gonna,
then
like,
they're
oh
gonna
my
be
God,
like,
you unmatched me!
Yeah, but then
you
they're gonna commit suicide or something.
No, bro, you. Because Pete is so irresistible.
No, that's the opposite.
Oh my God, get him!
Okay, the problem is
that's
I'm not
I'm
irresistible.
That's a fucked up way to think about it. It's true. I'm used to it. It doesn't tell you that they unmatched you, though.
What?
It does?
If you could message them before and then can't message them again if you're unmatched. Yeah, if you could message them before,
shit.
Then they're gone, then they unmatched you.
Really?
Okay, back to this match.
I know that.
Up air, grab, up air, lethal.
Again? Nope, forward air, messes up combos.
Down air, whoa.
I said that.
All right, so he's free. Throw the tanks.
You hear him, right? I'm over here trying to hold it in.
What? I'm chilling. I'm just talking about serious commentary on a serious match.
Oh my God, that shield poked. Is that where
yeah,
you
but
got
the other
that
half,
from?
I thought the
you
other
were
half, no.
I thought you were original. That's where you got it from?
What, even if I said it,
I
like...
Know, I don't want to say it anymore. No.
All right, then
no.
Say something else. Use a synonym of lethal.
Which is?
What a fatal attack.
Like, no, that sounds much worse than lethal.
Because fatal is... What did I say? He didn't die, did he?
Good DI, KeyChain. Good stereo
thank
DI.
Thank you.
Stereo
you
made DI.
Do it again!
The inventor of DI and Ness
do it again.
And Tipper.
Yes!
That
let's
really
go,
nice.
Kay. Let's go, Gabaku. That's some. Aw, oh, shit.
Okay, so KC's actually down a little bit here.
He's alive. Let's go, KC.
All right.
We believe!
KC gonna have to camp a little bit. Oh, nice standing PK fire. Everyone's yelling their brains out back there. I hear
camping it.
Oh, that was bad timing. KeyChain's okay. He's gonna throw some guys at him.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, throw a big guy at him. Oh, forward air would have comboed. Big guy. Oh, nice. Down air.
Gets him.
Okay, he's gonna get off stage. Back air.
I like it.
Nope.
He's kinda gotta wait it out. Every time he's tried to recover, he comes down with an aerial.
Alright.
He's missing his confirms a lot, too.
Alright, here we go. Finally made it to edge guard situation.
Back throw, get him off.
Up throw forward air.
Okay,
that might have been better.
I'll take it.
That's a lot more damage.
Oh,
he just
goes
nuts.
Oh, crap. No. Down air is going to tilt him. Oh,
it's
this
fine.
Guy.
It's fine. DD is huge. Ah. Oh, he's fine. Throw stuff at him. Throw man at him. Throw man. Oh!
The Gabagool. Let's go, KC.
Some kind of otherworldly setup.
New York. You New Yorkers in the